Good evening, everyone. This is Graybeard here. Hope everyone's doing good. It is a beautiful 75 degree day today. It's wonderful out. Well, I heard on the radio, they said there was a wide load. I was hoping I can see this and maybe catch it on video. Let's hope for the best, but never know. I was also on my way home, so we'll see what we can get. And please stay tuned. Graybeard out. Thank you. We have a train approaching westbound. So we'll see if this is the one I was talking about that's a wide load or not. We will see. Well, ended up not being the one with the wide load. Oh well, it was a good try. I don't know how long a wait it will be. So, I will have more videos for you. Please stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Graybeard out. Hey everyone, we have a train heading westbound, going towards Topeka. Let's check this baby out. Enjoyed that one. It was a little short, but it was still good. I enjoyed it. Some of the graffiti on the side was pretty cool. Well, this is Graybeard here. I will have more for you. Stay tuned. All right, everyone. I knew there would be another one. Now we have one going eastbound towards Lawrence, Kansas. All right, it's going over to Perry Bridge. Let's check this baby out. Well, I hope you enjoyed that one. It was longer this time. Has some new tankers and some different graffiti on it. But I sure enjoyed that one. But like earlier, I was not able to see the one that had the wide load. I had to take off for a bit. I must have missed it. That would have been cool to see. But I will have more videos for you. And always remember, give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And please comment. I'd be happy to hear what you have to say. Maybe answer a few questions that you have. Plus, always, God bless. This is Graybeard, and you have a wonderful day. Thank you.